So for all of us, it was tough. And of course, for those who fought in Afghanistan against the Taliban, who now are in power, that was particularly difficult because, of course, they were the enemy at the time. We certainly have to engage them for a number of reasons. I mean, first and foremost, there are still Afghans who worked with us, who we are worried will be the subject of vendettas, and we would like to see them find a way out of Afghanistan, and we would like to look after them to achieve that.